In this video, we will learn about custom feature of managing forward contract in ERPNext. Go to forward contract list and click on add forward contract. Add necessary details like booking reference number, contract amount, booking rate, contract maturity, and bank where contract has been booked. You can also enter current spot and forward premium for your future reference. Once details are filled, you can click on save and submit. The forward contract either can be utilized at time of payment entry or can be cancelled. At time of multi-currency payment entry, you will see a section of forward contract. Here you can choose the forward contract in the forward utilization table. You can use a contract partially or can also utilize multiple forward contracts for single payment. When you utilize forward contract, the system will set exchange rate automatically as weighted average rate of utilized forward contracts. If there is any difference in credited or debited amount, you can pass that difference to bank charges in deductions and loss section. On submit of this entry, the forward contract outstanding amount will be reduced by utilized amount. If you want to cancel any outstanding forward contract, you need to open that forward contract. In cancellation section, enter cancellation date, cancellation amount, cancellation rate, and select the bank account where gain or loss will be credited. Click on button add cancellation details. This will add cancellation detail in table below and pass journal entry for exchange rate gain or loss. Like utilization, you can also do cancellation in multiple parts at different dates and cancellation rate. Please comment your queries to know more.